I'll show you how to do the orange justice dance. Do this.
Go back to Fortnite. Paste that baby in.
Hold on.
Right in.
Oh, no. I go
back. This account has been temporarily locked out.
Right.
Too many invalid login attempts. Sign in before the lockout ends. Reset your password.
Do that.
So, yeah, there's a lot of people actually doing this right now. They're going to give you that message of what you guys. But I promise you, if you keep doing this, eventually you'll be able to go ahead and sign in on one of the accounts. There's a reason why everyone's literally doing this right now. Of course, you guys can keep doing this again and again and again. There's literally no limitations on actually
like that, guys. Okay, so do that.
If you want. But anyways, here's our brand new email and password. Let's go ahead and copy that baby in
Boom.
Real quick. But anyways, let's but go ahead anyways, and cut to the part where I actually get an account that actually works. So
I fractured my foot. That's what the problem was with my foot. If I watched too long.
That one right here that did work for me. So we're gonna go ahead and launch the game and see. Hopefully this account got some goodies for us to go ahead and keep. Whoa. Okay. So this is pretty cool. Level 53, 250 V-Bucks with a battle pass included. All right. So I must be really, really lucky because most of the time people just get blank accounts, but this one actually does have some content in it. So hopefully the locker has some really, really good stuff for us. Anywho, let's go ahead and check this out. Whoa!
Oh, jeez!
Okay. It looks like we do have a few goodies right here. And awesome, man. Oh, jeez. To be honest, I only thought I was going to get, like, this skin and probably, like, two others. But no, bro. Look at this. 100% for free. Okay, so I definitely want to keep this account. So if you guys are like me and got an account that you actually want, just change the email or password or something like that, and then you can go ahead and have it
grab. But look.
Other than that, let's go ahead and check the other stuff, like the back plate. Whoa, okay. So it looks like we do have a few goodies right here. Now, the really awesome part about this is the battle pass.
I can't do it. That fast, but
anyway,
guys, this is going to be the end of this video. Bye, everybody.